Baird, you're with me.
All right.
Dom, Cole, you watch our backs.
Hurry up, man. That Brumac was right behind us.
All right. This place just ain't right.
No, you don't, you piece of... Oh.
Company!
I'll bring it!
Cover Marcus. He's got the data.
This is bullshit! They were waiting for us! They know what we're doing!
Control, this is Delta. We're stuck at an open drawbridge. We need to restore power to this sector. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. Stand by. I see downed electrical lines near your location. Follow the waterfront to Nassar Memorial Park and attempt to repair.
Roger that. Dom, you're with me. Baird, Cole, you two guard the APC.
This is nuts. There's gotta be another way.
Baird, my squad, my call. Be ready to move as soon as the power comes back online.
Whatever, boss man.
Whoa, what the fuck was that? Bro, what
man,
was...
You sounded just like your old man back there.
Yeah, well, screw my old man. He thought he could prevent this war, and look what happened.
Yeah, well, now his mapping data's gonna help end it.
Somehow, I don't think he'd appreciate the irony.
Dude, what was that went by, though? What? What was that?
Wretches!
Serious, bro. What are you doing, dude? Oh my god. That's insane. He's not even helping me. Like, what? I might as well be doing this by myself, basically. Might as well be at this point. Alright. He's gonna call him out, and then he's just nowhere to be found. Did you see that motherfucker? He closed the door. Oh, this. This son of a bitch. How did... You're getting pretty smart now. Teammates in this game are so spotty, man. Sometimes they're really good, sometimes they're just... I don't
know. Marcus, satellite update shows Nassar Park crawling with locust activity. There's an alternate route, but you'll have to backtrack to the bridge.
No time. There, you copy this?
Don't we have a train to catch?
Coordinate with control, get to those lines. We'll clear the park and meet you there.
We're on it.
All right. Who are you shooting at? Oh, that's all of them. I think we're Gucci now. Like I said, it's... The teammates are spotty.
Hey! Yo, what's up?
Spotty.
Gotta be close to those power lines. Can you see anything up there?
I think so. Just up ahead, across the park by that old theater.
We'll move out and get Jack to start the repairs. We'll meet you at the power lines.
Whoa, it's game time, baby!
Alright, let's get it. I don't see it. That's what it feels like. I have registered, but it takes two shots. Hey, my teammate. Did he attack? What do I feel like Dom is not shooting, bro?
Got this. Find those power lines.
You got it.
Kidding me, bro? Are you serious? You're not carrying your weight right now. You're not carrying your weight, bro. You're kind of slacking, bro. Holy, bro. I'm carrying you, dude. I need you to step up. I need you to step up, man. Okay? I need you to hold your weight, Dom, because you're not doing that, bro. Come on now.
Delta, the train commander reports that Locust are heading their way. What's your status?
Approaching power lines now.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid capture. Your timetable just got a whole lot shorter.
Ruben!
Holy shit, it's back.
Keep that thing away from the power lines.
No problem.
Watch this. Hey, stupid! You want some of this? Come and get me!
We have the,
get out of there! Go, 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 go!
Do we have the thing?
Are you totally insane?
We don't have the thing, though.
Ugh!
Okay, so when I'm in that angle, I can't. Dude, I had no ammo. Hopefully it resets.
Delta, the train commander reports that Locusts are heading their way. What's your status?
Approaching power lines now.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid capture. Your timetable just got a whole lot shorter.
Copy that. Baird, how's it looking up there?
That is... That was a good one. Thank God I got ammo. Holy crap.
Delta, the train is under control now. The Locusts are using the force of the train.
Say again, Control. You're breaking up.
That doesn't sound good. Think we can still make it in time?
If we don't, we're gonna spend the rest of our lives running from shit like this. It's too hot!
Someone's shooting me. Again, where is Dom, bro?
Oh yeah! Marcus! Brumac's gone, thank you very much, and we're headed back to the power line. Shit! Damn it, Bear! Get the hell out of here!
Okay.
Over there!
Good. Let's grab some ammo.
Shit! We've got a grab hold!
Keep him away from Jack!
Rumac! Marcus, we gotta slow it down!
Shoot the legs!
It's still coming!
Aim for his feet!
Make it out okay?
We're alive, but I doubt we'll make it back to the Earth too soon.
Control, this is Delta. We've repaired the power lines, but there's a Brumac here. Please advise. Over. Anya, do you read?
Must be a cedar. Ugh, close.
Okay, looks like we're on our own. And we need to hustle. Baird, Cole, regroup with us behind this theater.
There has to be a back door. Let's split up. We'll find it faster.
I'll head upstairs. You check the main hall for a back door.
Fuck.
We got him, so that's all that matters.
Help me out here, Dom. Move that wall over.
Dead end. Can you move that wall?
Oh, what happened? Oh, okay, I think we found him.
Get over here! It's right there! Man, that thing has chased us everywhere.
Okay, what now, boss?
Control, this is Delta. Do you read? Shit, still out. Okay, the only way we can catch that train is with Anya's help. So reestablishing comlink is our top priority. Let's find that cedar.
All right. Let's go. Hoping for some more ammo for sure. That's okay.
Yeah, and no freaking hammer.
So we'll improvise.
That was beautiful, baby.
Couldn't control. This is Delta. Come in on ya.
Marcus, is that you?
Power line repair's complete. What's the status on that train?
Not good. The Locust are on board. They're throwing our guards onto the tracks. And according to grid power levels, your bridge is still inoperable.
What options?
You're close to Timgad Central Energy. If power can be restored, that will be the place to do it.
Roger that. We're headed there now. Delta out. Let's move.
All right, let's move, boys.
Incoming frag!
Got him. One more down there, I would think. Oh. Is there one trying to come from behind? Oh, that's them. Water still over there. Reboot. Yeah. Right there. You literally ran right past him, Cole. You literally ran past him. Probably those frags are gonna come in handy somehow. Okay. Alright.
Boomer!
Those things just don't die!
Ugh! Dude, they turn so fast.
Boomers!
Thank God, cold. Got him.
This just goes from bad to worse.
This really sucks.
Control, we're at Timgad Central Energy.
Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
All right, let's go. Kind of juked me there. He kind of gave me the broke ankles. I'm not gonna lie. I thought we killed that one. I was running up on us.
Marcus, I was wrong. It wasn't the Stranded tapping the grid, it was these guys. They're taking it underground. All of it.
Tell me you can fix it.
I'm working on it.
Damn it, Jack, the other circuit!
But you'll need to turn off some panels up there.
What are we looking for?
Panels, you know, green glowing lights, valves.
Oh, okay. Just spawning.
We are so screwed!
We're not screwed, man. Alright, protect me. I'm gonna...
Who was that?
Guys, come on, move it!
Hold on, man. Hold on, I'm trying. Who was shooting you?
It's working! Get one more!
Gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. What the fuck? It's like, bro, there's no indicator of who the fuck is shooting me. Hey, Dom, can you, like, fucking help me, dog? Like, I mean, shit, bro.
Submit.
Check it out. Shit. We are so screwed.
It's working. Get one more. Nice. Stand by. I'm going to open a door for you. There's one last panel in that room. Transfer it to me.
Oh yeah, I got enough for all of you!
Levels are good, but we need to jump the transformer polarity.
How do we do that?
We can't. We'll need a full set of tools, an upgraded cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
Something big enough to fit between those things out front? I think I just solved our problem. Dom, think we can get the Brumac to chase us?
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
There. So open the back there, door, huh? For us.
Fuck, I was gonna grab that gear, but it's too late now.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
arms!
And this nigga Dom is running out in the fucking open like a fucking idiot.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
He died immediately. Oh my god. Why is he running out in the fucking open, dude? Do not run out in the open. Oh my god.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now we piss it off.
What?
Why does he keep running out in the open? Be fucking smart, dude. Holy shit.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now we piss it off.
What?
There it is. Now what?
Now we piss it off.
What?
What the hell? back!
What the fuck? That's what... Oh my god. I literally just did everything they want me to do.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
Immediately, this motherfucker goes down. Again. Yo, the fucking NPC teammates fucking...
Target those arm guns! Thing. Run to the transformers.
Where?
Over there. The access road. The fence is open. Run!
That was useless. Useless. In that fucking section. Shit.
And I thought the food in prison smelled bad.
Don was pissing me the fuck off.
Onion, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Man, shut the fuck up. You keep dying, bro. You keep dying. Like, you're literally our
snipers! Lock and load. Got one!
Where?
Fire in the hole! Oh, yeah! Hey, cover!
Where are they coming from?
Sniper! Who's next?
Where?
go!
You're right on Raven. Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train, and there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out.
Got one.
I can't see it.
Dude, you're running like a headless chicken dog.
Nemesis on the radar.
That's not good.
Move in! Damn it. Jack, open this door.
Great. Now what?
Are you kidding me? Berserker!
Fucking Berserker, are you serious?
We're using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta. You can't. Not with all those nemesis stinking the sky.
Fine. We'll go to Plan B. We got Plan B.
What? Hell no.
Shit.
Disconnect the card!
open this door.
Great. Now what?
Are you kidding me? Berserker!
Take cover! Contact!
Is that easy?
The door's open, Marcus. Move! Quick!
Phoenix, Hoffman's picked us up. We're on our way.
Affirmative.
Alright, appreciate it, fam.
Here they come.
Out there, Beavers!
Take cover! Oh yeah! Out of the way!
There's so much shit we don't know about right now, it's insane.
Back in your hole!
Let's keep moving. There's a ladder.
I'm on it. Watch our back.
That's the ugliest damn thing I've ever seen. Doesn't matter. We need to get to that bomb. Anya, what the hell is happening?
We've got wretches. Four cars ahead. They're cutting the power. Hurry before they cut you loose.
Let's move. You're blocking my shots. Nice. Back in your hole. Reavers.
Bro. Oh my God.
Anya, what the hell is happening?
We've got wretches. Four cars ahead. They're cutting the power. Hurry before they cut you loose.
Let's move. Oh, yeah. Damn it!
Up there!
Only got a few more seconds.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby! Come on, man! Take him out! It's your house, baby! Your house! Give it a pay!
We have to jump!
No. Shit, that was close.
That was a little too close.
You're approaching target. GPS shows that you've picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go! We're almost there!
Sweet. Let's do this.
Marcus, you've got to drop that data right now!
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
Queen.
die!
Behind us!
I have to go pick him up. I have to worry about the fucking boss. Oh my god, man.
Let's do this.
Marcus?
Reavers!
Stay back here. This is bullshit, man.
Let's do this.
Aren't they supposed to be putting the fuck up?
Marcus,
right?
You've got to drop.
What the fuck?
Reavers!
Let's do this.
Reavers!
Let's do
I'm
this.
This nigga to regroup. Regroup.
Reavers!
He's running out in front. Like, I can't save him. I can't. Like, look at him. Look at him. I'm pressing regroup. Nothing. Regroup, bro. Jesus Christ.
Engage!
Woo!
Enemy spotted!
Die.
Taking all these fucking bullets?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Let's do this.
Reavers!
You're joking.
Engage!
And he goes down.
Enemy spotted!
Is this bullshit, man? Oh God!
Let's do this.
Reavers,
stay back, bro. Stay the fuck back, dude. Look at him. Look at him. He's gonna get killed again. Like this is so dumb. Why is the teammate AI just fucking retarded?
Engage!
Whoa!
Back.
Enemy really spotted!
I'm really pressing reboot. Like, I'm really pressing right here.
Let's do this.
Reavers!
Dude, pull the
fuck back.
Engage! Enemy spotted!
Where?
Reavers!
This shit is bull fucking shit, man.
Let's do this.
Reavers!
God, this is bull. This shit is bull crap, man. Literally, things just keep flying around him. Like, what is this bullshit?
Engage!
Whoa!
Enemy spotted!
Shit's pissing me off. I need a little break.
Reavers! Engage! This man, I don't know what it is with this game and the AI. Dude just kept running into him and dying.
Here we go.
Every 2 seconds. Oh my god. I don't know what the. This time around, RNG worked in my favor, I guess.
Hey, on our way.
He actually was useful here.
So, what are we doing tomorrow?
Earlier today, your gears successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.
Great game. I will say, great game, but holy shit. The CPU teammates were god-awful in most sections. They died fairly quickly by themselves. Even when you pressed regroup, they would still do their own fucking thing. I was literally pressing regroup with Dom so many times, and he would just get himself killed. Like, oh my god, it's like that control feature doesn't fucking work. It didn't fucking work. Besides that, it was a great game. I enjoyed it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. That last mission really made me rage. Like, I was... I'm just gonna leave it all in there. I'm gonna leave everything. All the deaths that I had in this final thing, I'm gonna leave it all in there. Because I want you guys to feel the frustration that I went through. With that ending, it's really bad, but hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm not sure if I'm gonna play Gears 2 or 3. I don't know, maybe we'll see. I have a few games on this I do want to play, so maybe we'll get to Gears again. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Stay amazing, go do something amazing, and I'll catch you beautiful people in the next one. Peace. Hey, if you guys enjoyed that video, make sure to like and subscribe. And if you want to check out my other videos, they'll be listed here or in the sub boxes down there at the bottom for you guys. But yeah, stay amazing, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Say it with me now.
Peace.